Lately, you have performed at a cabaret. You sang old and new songs, and you told stories, anecdotes about your career. When you recorded long plays and singles during the Dr. Kildare years, you said back then that you would like to have the experience of singing in a nightclub.
Is it
an unfulfilled wish that you are carrying out now, or are you reinventing yourself?
I'm reinventing myself, yes. Yes. I've done a lot of singing in my career, but it's been not exactly the kind of singing I've dreamt of doing. And I've just discovered that I can get much more involved in the songs and much more personally involved. And so it's much more fun. And so I've tried out this Un Cabaret in downtown LA. I've just sung two songs there. And
But one was new, wasn't it?
No.
No? The two were Try to Remember?
And well,
then
that's
another
from,
one.
Try to Remember.
But it's from the Fantastic.
Yeah.
But then you sang another one?
Yes.
Yes.
And it was very well received and great fun to do. So I'm going to do it again this coming Sunday. I'm going to sing a duet with somebody I work with, and Old Man River, a very dark version of Old Man River. So that should be interesting.
Are you going to pursue on this path?
Oh, I don't know. I have a pipe dream that I would get together a little sort of cabaret act and sing, I don't know, a dozen songs, something like that. I don't know if that will ever happen, but it's fun to work on.